and to loosen you and free you. That's why giving up is not bad. But still, what you're gonna get? Can you say my name? So whatever you give up to make it, it's gonna be worth it. Amen. It's gonna be worth it. Can you say it not again? So that's why we need to thank our Lord, amen, and concentrate on amen, making it, because amen. He said, well, I ain't got nothing to give up for. No, I wouldn't have to give up if I was moving to Lord Jackson. I'm moving to Brown. That would sound too much. I had to give up a little bit. If I want to move to a city that may have a goal like that, I should be able to make some kind of dedication and consecration and say, Lord, I want to go there. I want to go to that city. Hallelujah. And sing that old song and say, praise God. Amen. When the saint goes marching in. Huh? I'm going to be in that now. I ain't going to say I want to be in that. I'm going to be in that now. When the saint goes marching, glory to God. When they go marching in, how many want to be in that now? Lord, you want to be in that now? Lord, you want to be in that now? With your hand. Glory to God. Oh, we're going to make it. Can you say amen?
Amen.
No matter what things look like, we're still going to make it. No matter how hard it looks, we're still going to make it. No matter how impossible it looks, we're still going to make it. Father God, stretch out your hand today upon every soul and upon every life that's here. Touch now with the living grace, with your power, with your strength, God, and make power right now. In Jesus' name. Amen. Lift your hand up and I want you to thank God.